The last three hands were bloody brutal. There we were, just the two of us left. At damn close to the same stack. My hole cards were complete rubbish. The tourists seemed pleased with theirs. Pocket pair, I reckoned. I called the blind. He checked. Rainbow 10, Jack, Queen. Couldn't bloody believe it. The tourist bet the pot. I raised, he called. Turn came down, tenner of diamonds. Now this is where your usual minted numpty gives way their hand by playing too aggressive, yeah? Not the tourist, he just checked. Cool as a bloody cucumber. I bet the minimum to see if he goes spare. The tourist raised 2,000 for my trouble. Not a standard fish move, that. I called to save myself the embarrassment. River came up, seven of diamonds. The tourist bet me 5,000. Which I promptly raised to 10,000. Tourist called. I dropped my straight flush. Horn, and he didn't even bat an eye. It's poor form, I know. But something made me ask, what do you have? But the tourist didn't show me a damn thing. I just took nearly half his stack and not even a wince. Feeling cheeky, I ordered him a bevy to match his clobber. The kind of shandy that would fetch a local bloke a real pasting. Next stand, and it's the same song and dance. Tourist called the big blind. I checked, and the flop was out. And then I caught it. A bit of fire in those eyes. I checked, and he bet me double the bleeding blind. I called, naturally. Turn came. Jack of clubs. There was that fire again. The tourist wanted to punt so bad I could taste it. And me holding bugger all. I bet 1,000 to run them off. Then that fishbowl up and doubled it. I wasn't about to be tugged round by a bloke in a bleeding bum bag. Not that day. Not any day, mate. I re-raised to 4,000, and no faffing about, this loony up and raised me 24 grand. I folded. Nutter had gone and lost the plot. All the same, the bluff had gone too far. Couldn't believe I was being bullied by a bleeding tourist. Then, bumbag looked up at me. Face all mental. And bloody taunts me. The stone's on this one. It was the start of the last hand. Dealer threw me a wicked set of diamonds. Straight away, I tossed a bet of 5,000. The tourist took a long sip of that bloody tourist tea and pushed all in. So I called. The tourist flips over a suited slap shot. I've slapped down my Ajax. Dealer through the flop. King, nine of clubs and a ten of spades. I'm a lady away from a straight. Tourist, a clover from a flush. The look on his face was priceless. Turn came out. Hit my straight with a queen of hearts. Ha! Bloody brilliant. Before my smirk turned into a smile, blasted dealer flipped over the river. That dodgy nutter landed there flush with a bloody five of clubs.
Yeah.
Ah, I took a pasting from a tourist in a bleeding bum bag. I tell the cheeky bastard that if he has the knackers for a rematch, then he'll have to earn enough rep to reach the tip of the tower. I'll be waiting there. I'll toss him a bloody card and aim him at the cleaners. See how he fares against the hearts, that lucky motherfucker. Thank you.
Ah.
I'm new. Mm-hmm.
here. Thank you. Ugh.